Hi friends, my name is Nick and welcome to Phone Darshan. In today's episode, I will tell you how you could prevent all the promotional emails and spam from appearing in Gmail. In order to do this, open Gmail. Now go to the search field and type unsubscribe. After this, hit on search button. Once you have done this, you will get a list of all spam emails. Now, tap on the arrow at the right side of the search field. After this, tap on the link Create Filter with this search. On the next screen, select the checkbox named Delete It. If you want to delete the existing spam emails, please select Also Apply Filter to the matching conversations. I am selecting this option here to delete my existing spam emails as well. Once this is done, click on Create button. After you click on the Create button, you will get a message saying that your filter was created. Also, as I selected to delete my existing spam emails, all spam emails will be sent to the trash folder of Gmail. Now, if I search for unsubscribe again, I will get a message saying that some messages in trash or spam match your search.
Now, you have successfully configured Gmail to block all promotional emails and spam. From now on, all spam emails will be automatically moved to the trash folder. But wait for a second. Let me tell you more about trash folder and editing the present settings as well.
All of the deleted messages could be viewed in the trash folder of Gmail. By default, the messages are kept in trash for 30 days. Hence, if an important email goes there, you could always review them and modify the filters accordingly to fine-tune the settings. If required, you could edit the filter or delete it as well. In order to edit or delete a filter, please go to the settings. After this, tap on the tab named Filters and Blocked Addresses. Here, you could see all filters that are created and the edit and delete options at the right side.
That's it, friends. From now on, any newsletter, promotional emails or spam would not appear in your inbox and you will have a better email experience. If you like the video, please give us a thumbs up and please subscribe to our channel. To subscribe, please click on the subscribe link which is right here. Thank you, friends.